leash canine training, and look at this beautiful stud. This is 7-month-old German Shepherd Ike. He comes to us to our 2-week board and train program, where his parents really look forward to his obedience being amazing. Right now they say he kind of listens when he wants to. He's still pretty mouthy. And right now I'm going to show you what he's doing, not a drop off. And at the end of this video, you'll see his 2-week progress. Ike, come. Good boy. Ike, sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Good. Ike, place. 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 Ike, heel. 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 Good boy. Ike, sit. Sit. Ike, place. Place. Good. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Ike, down. 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 Ike, come. Come. Good boy. Ike, sit. Sit. Good boy. So as you can see, he knows a little bit of coming down, but basically when he wants to. So in 2 weeks, we're going to show you his amazing progress.
Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy.
Ike, come, come. Ike, place. Break.
Good boy. Good job, buddy.
Down.
Good boy. Good boy. Come. Sit. Good boy. Quick! Good job, buddy!
That's my deal.
And then once I say it, I have to push it, right?
Yeah.
going on, folks? We're getting ready to go to Turkey with our dog, and we're a little concerned because we're going to the capital city where it's pretty crowded and we'll be living in apartments. So what did we do? We went to Off the Leash, dropped their dog off, got him back 2 weeks later, and he is awesome. Jules?
Rodney was fantastic.
AKA Tank, and his awesome wife and kids trained our dog. So now we're pretty comfortable going overseas with our dog, walking him through the city, and not worrying about him. Thanks so much.